Daniel.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Trap nigga with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors like tie-dye. I'm just tryna get it, I ain't tryna die. No. She got a big ol' onion booty, make the world cry. In the kitchen, wrist twisted like it's stir fry. Whip it. Hold them bands down. Hey. Pull your mask down. Hey. Who told you come around? Who?
Is that so this is where Ryan usually sits.
Designer, clothes, fashion, shows, traps, house, man.
Finally up here. The dream flight.
The plane.
Is plane,
oh,
bro.
This is a Boeing 777-300ER. Matthew Pacific flight CX-883 from LAX to Hong Kong.
With premium plus seats.
Ryan testing out the features of his new travel pillow.
Beijing. I mean Hong Kong. We have a 3-hour layover.
Ryan's delirious right now.
Kinda shook still from that encounter of the lady at the airport. On the airplane.
Please introduce yourself.
It's
where you're going to.
Daniel. What
school you're going to?
I'm going to the University of Pennsylvania.
Mm. What do you expect to get out of this trip?
Some fake Yeezys.
My name's Jeff Chan. How are you?
Please tell me what you're looking forward to this trip.
Hang with some buds last time before going off to college.
Alright.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Ryan Lee and I'm going to USC.
Okay, very nice, thank you.
Welcome to Beijing. Is it your appointment
scheduling?
Beijing bound. Until the city bus has to turn off. Please be careful when picking up the compartments.
Thank you, bye-bye.
Beijing keys hot, moist.
Hot,
love it.
Hot.
I've been here since I was 5 years old. We in the mainland, we out here, no one can stop us. We officially crossed the border.
Yeah. My fingerprints are clear.
I can wash my hands.
I'm gonna stay, I'll see you on my Instagram. I be rocking it like it's fresh out the pan.
Only French is my Mandarin.
Woman, since I died, Beijing, Beijing town.
Money like a shower, that's my rain dance. And we all in black, like it's gangland. Say the wrong words, you be hangman. Why me stick to your bitch like a spray tan? Mister, what kind of car you in?
Alright, so right now we're checking in and going to the Grand Hyatt, and then we're gonna just walk around, chill at the hotel, check out Galaxy Soho later on, and get that Dagong roast duck for dinner, you know what I'm saying? So, that's
eating good tonight.
Eating good tonight.
Let you get a taste. Do you let it taste? Yeah, that's cool, but he ain't like me. A lot of girls like me.
We have arrived.
Let's go.
She can get a taste. She can get a taste. Fuck what a nigga say. It's all the same like Mary Kate. She can get a taste. Let you get a taste. Do you let it taste? Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah, I'ma put the drip on the plate. Yeah, diamond ice glaze, niggas imitate. Hey, feed me grapes, maybe with the Drake. Slow pace in the Wraith, got this shit from base. Diamonds at the bar, the cookie hitting hard. The Robertson par, I'm at it on Mars. Shotgun shells, we gon' always hit the tar.
shell popping out the cartridge.
We out here in front of our hotel, day one, with our fanny packs. Daniel's calling our driver. We're going to, where are we going, Dan?
Galaxy Soho.
All right.
I would have to say ni hao and talk to random
school girls.
It'll happen. It'll come.
And he lost. So I'm getting this on tape.
Ni hao.
Hey, we out here in Beijing, you know? Social experiment, you know, we're trying new experiences, we're talking to strangers, practicing our Mandarin, you know. That's how life is with Higher Bros.
How's the meal, boys?
It's good.
Expensive.
$5 per person.
Kind of shaking a little bit right now. Can we get a review of that Rolex experience for you, Ryan?
It was pretty interesting. It was definitely come to Hinghua Li Jewelers though if you want a real watch experience.
Big full breast on my babe. Triple weight.
It's been like 30 seconds and we already lost Jeff. Jeff.
Oh, there he is.
How come everything in Asia looks cute?
We out here, Pasta Da Vinci.
Straight up. Shout out to Bradford for this gift card.
Can you do that, Jeff?
Day one completed. We out here chilling in the hotel. Dead tired. Got settled in. About to go to the Great Wall tomorrow. And then the Summer Palace. It's gonna be pretty nice.
What the? Hey, get higher. There's no Skype, no Facebook, no Twitter, no Instagram. We use WeChat. Yeah, yo, Case, tell me your WeChat number. Aha! 我打开微信不是来听你逼逼着写的。
Out here at the Great Wall.
I'm a
除非是跟我们商量个 business。 他们就是对着电话屏幕一堆的砸
鼓。 We have a JBL speaker right now on full blast. What song would you choose to play right now?
Jesus Take the Wheel, Carrie Underwood.
Jesus Take the Wheel, take it from
How was your Great Wall experience?
It was great. Build the wall.
No, I'm joking.
I just want to do a quick Q&A session with my boy Jeff Chan. What are you going to miss most about prep?
I can't even say Harry Burke. I'm going to school with him next year. just the friends and the people and the teachers and stuff.
Right, that's the basic answer. Daniel, how do you feel to go clubbing in Beijing?
I'm pretty excited. I've never been before with my parents.
Well, I don't know if this is going to go into the vlog now. Snag some lunch. We're heading to the Summer Palace. Check out some views.
We're out here at the Summer Palace, about to enter. Ryan's really into this drink called Scream.
Shout out to Matt Wang.
Yep.
And we just saw Daniel's grandparents.
Yeah.
Grandpa. A picture of Stalin in his
exactly
his house, which is really cool. Really enjoyed it.
Ryan's really enjoying that Scream. Imagine being an emperor. Here in the summer to
chill. Dude, all I can think about, I had to pay full price for my ticket. I was born in 1999.
This is the 17 hole bridge, so called because I think it has 17 holes.
Why does it have 17 holes?
It's called the 17 hole bridge, so it better have 17 holes.
What are the wires on that?
I don't work here.
Daniel, please explain to me why there's white paint right there.
White paint? Oh, the white paint on the tree?
Yeah.
It's to keep the trees warm during the summer. Okay, we're out here. We just got some Chinese popsicles.
We're doing a little unboxing.
It's like milk.
It's funny because it's milk flavored. How's that?
It's very good. It tastes like red bean. It's a red bean.
Bro, it's literally green, so it's green bean. We got a...
Oh, why is it all bent? Ew, look at that.
Ew.
Yeah. Whoa. Hold on. Walk it like I talk it. 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 Walk it
like I talk it. Okay, we finally found the long corridor.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. Talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Ay. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it like I talk it. Yeah. Take my shoes and walk a mile, something that you can't do. Woo. Hey. Big talks of the town, big boy gang moves.
Gang moves.
I like to walk around with my chain loose.
Chain.
She just bought a new ass, but got the same boobs.
All right, so we just finished walking through the Summer Palace. We're pretty dead tired right now. Everyone's just chilling outside. Daniel's calling his ride. Jeff? Yo.
Got the same booze.
Same booze.
Whipping up dope scientists.
Whip it up, cook it up, cook it up.
That's my sauce where you find it.
That's my sauce where you look it up, find it.
Adding up checks, no minus.
Adding up, add it up, add it up, add it up, yeah.
Get your respect in diamonds.
Ice.
I bought a plain Jane, roll it. These niggas bought they fame.
Woo.
I think my back got scoliosis, cause I swerved the lane. Heard you signed your life for that brand new chain.
I heard.
Think it came with stripes, but you ain't straight with the game.
Tastes like a fruit juice, like a Capri Sun.
Alright, so we're gonna head to the spa, check out the pool.
Spa time, boys.
This is a beautiful jacuzzi. I'm very bad with warm temperatures.
Oh,
alright. You good, Dan?
No.
Alright, next, we're
gonna go to the steam room. Woo.
What's up guys, so it's day 3 in Beijing and right now we just woke up. We're gonna grab some breakfast and then head out to ISB to check out Daniel's old school and to eat lunch with a friend.
Breakfast day 3, nice.
Very excited to see what Daniel has hyped up
for years. For,
like years, since like the third grade.
Guys, tragic mishap. So we out here in ISB. These are the gates of ISB right now. Daniel, tell them what happened.
Well, they have apparently upped the security. As you can see, there's like security at that gate, and once you enter that gate, you have to enter this gate. And then there's like you have to swipe your card, and then they don't let you enter unless you are a graduate or if a teacher has specifically invited you to be their guest to visit.
They didn't even let us walk around.
And Jeff's part of the baseball team too. Yeah.
Hey, what if we get into...
We're going to the entrance of ISB. Try again to get in.
Take two.
So we in?
I don't know, Ryan, are we in?
Oh my gosh, we're actually in this. All right, shout out to Catherine Liu for the suggestion.
A trick, a little DD trick.
Oh shit, it's the same guy.
Kind of dirt, but they still fall in love, and I don't understand it. Foreign
chicks on me, and she speak another language like she from another planet. She struggle when I'm gone, it's hard when I leave. Being Ricky Penn with my heart on my sleeve.
How do you guys feel about ISB? Was it, did it live up to the hype?
Yes, it did. It was really good.
Would you want to come here?
Yeah.
Would you want to send your kids here?
If they turn out like Daniel, yes.
The tennis courts were nice.
Thank you.
So were the basketball courts.
Yeah.
But London to Japan, Hong Kong to Iran, chicks say I'm the man. What that bitch say?
How'd that feel?
Electrifying.
10 seconds, you say?
I have this on recording too, so I know what 10 seconds is.
Out here at afternoon tea, my friend Charles Chang, long time no see.
Sun is down, freezing cold, that's how we already know. When it's here, my dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Yeah. Gone on you with the pick and roll. Younger flame, he in sicko mode.
So we're out here at Silk Street. When we go in, you two cannot speak a word of English unless you want to get ripped off. And we will update after the haul. Out here at the Silk Street, we just
partly getting finessed.
Yeah, bought 4 pairs of Yeezys for like $60 a pair.
And this store is like $50.
Yeah, it's okay though because the lady who sold it to me promised me that it was top quality, so just hanging on to that thought.
Alright, straight up, just came back at the hotel. And we're gonna check out the stuff in the hotel.
Big bank, tight, low, buy, buy. Big bank, tight, low, buy, buy. Type of money you gon' need a sight. The type of money you gon' need a buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money she gon' let you put it in a fight. Big bank, tight, low, buy, buy. Big bank, tight, low, buy, buy.
Everything proper, no propaganda. Chopper counter, go yard, bandana. Big sack, a lot of hoes.
I got the base cold.
Later.
What's up guys? We're here. Is it day 4? Yes, it's day four. And we just go into Forbidden City today. Check that place out. We're gonna grab some food though first.
We arrived at Temple of Heaven. You see the thing in the distance. Slightly drizzling. Ryan, you think we need sunscreen?
I don't know if we can get through the smog, so.
Good point.
All right, Daniel, tell us some history about the Forbidden City, where we are right now.
We're not at Forbidden City, Ryan.
We're at Temple of Heaven.
Temple of Heaven was, I actually don't know too much, but it was used to worship the heavens, I'm assuming.
Nice.
On my neck, dollars begets, hop off a jet, barely get rest, cash through the mud and I get a check. You selling run on my pants and my chest, Chanel address, clean up a mess, I eat a flesh, you know the rest, count up a hun, cop a Rolex, shine like the sun, you truly blessed. Who's on me tape, in the club boy like I Uber these jets, yes it's on me, got my Gucci shirt wet, put an M in my bag, I'm getting used to these racks. I'm with this school where they teach you for next, 500 shoes for the drip I invest, I'm the boss man, I keep cashing the decks, go to cool fast when they end with an S.
Now that I'm home, back off the road, we shut it down, where they sold. Checks on the streets, J number four, Saint Laurent feet, put it on toes. Take it with me, double your dose, covered with angels that's watching my soul. Jack out of bed, it's bigger window.
Jeff, explain this echo wall.
So apparently through the dynamics of physics and air motion and wind lift, basically you yell and someone else hears it.
Okay, you wanna test this out?
Bye, Felicia!
I can just hear you. I gotta go farther back. Take two.
Bye, Felicia!
Take three.
Bye, Felicia! This is too much.
But I got the info. I feel like I'm chosen. I'm covered in gold. Nothing but fire, man. She hopped it and drove. Hands on my neck, dollars begets. Pop off a jet, barely get rest. Cash through the mud and I get a check. You selling run on my pants and my chest. Chanel address.
Alright, so we just finished Temple of Heaven. We're pretty tired. Now we're gonna head to lunch and then the Forbidden City.
Alright, guys, so we're eating lunch right now at a local Baozun restaurant. Got some dumplings. Porridge. Okay, we're here in this like Tiananmen Square, and right there is the Great Hall of the People. Behind us is Chairman Mao's memorial. Over there is the National Museum of China. This is like the center of the city, basically. So we just finished walking through the Forbidden City behind us. Ryan, what are your thoughts?
I never felt the kind of like... Oh man, this is hard to describe. I think
I still can't describe it.
Well, I'm still trying to think.
Tune in later to find out Ryan's thoughts on the Forbidden City.
It's about to get wild. We have our own army, and they have their own army.
Exploring the Hutongs, and just got some ice cream. Jeff bought some shoes. Shout out to Andrew Lathrop.
All right, guys. So we're back from the Hutong, and we just chilling back at the hotel now. Grab some dinner and head back to the Silk Market. Cop more, cop more Yeezys for friends. Alright boys, we are here, three of us, a private room, got a selection of duck.
Currently taking an eating break right now because there's too much food and we can't finish.
Got
15 minutes to cop some more Yeezys.
Let's make some deals.
15 minutes, boys. We don't have Charles around. We're depending on Daniel and Jeff now.
So basically, we're screwed. See you on the other side.
Cause you never tell the truth. Felt like ballin' was the only thing to do.